sources by USA Today. Ever hear stomach grumbling even though just ate? Your meal or snack might not have been as balanced as you think. Combining complex carbohydrates with protein and fat is the best recipe for satiety and success, experts previously told USA Today. If you are trying to increase your protein intake, there's more than just meat to choose from. While diet and dairy are popular choices, almost 90% of Americans do not eat the recommended amount of seafood, and more than 50% do not get enough nuts, seeds, and soy products, according to the Dietary Guidelines for Americans. What is the healthiest protein to eat? So animal protein sources pack more protein in smaller quantities. Plant protein may be better for your overall health, says Teresa Gentile, a registered dietitian nutritionist who is a spokesperson for the Academy of Nutrition and Dietetics. One study found that regular consumption of plant protein was associated with better mental state and fewer physical dysfunction than animal or dairy protein. Here are some popular forms of plant protein. Beans, chickpeas, lentils, nut butter, nuts and seeds, soy milk, tofu, tempeh, veggie patties, quinoa. With these foods, you are also getting fiber, vitamins and minerals along with protein. What does protein do for your body? When we eat protein, our body breaks it down into amino acids, which we absorb and use to produce energy or build structures like muscle. This fuels every chemical reaction in our body. Kat says, higher protein diets tend to be better at preserving muscle, especially when that's coupled with some degree of physical activity. Kat says, adding that, you should look for a source of protein in every meal. Aiming for close to 30 to 40 grams per meal can prevent frailty. Are plant proteins complete proteins? Soy and quinoa are complete plant proteins, meaning they contain all of the essential amino acids. Most other plant proteins are not, but though it's necessary to get all of the amino acids in your diet, it's not necessary to consume them all at the same time. My opinion. We're now in a period of growth and development. Protein can provide us with energy. We need to supplement more protein. We should eat the right amount of fish, tofu, vegetables. I eat an egg every day. That's all. Thank you for your listening.